36-year-old Damien Woods is now charged with first-degree murder for the death of a woman in West Baltimore. Police responding to a ShotSpotter alert November 4, 2018, found 34-year-old Tracy Whiting with multiple gunshot wounds on Francis Street. Last week, Woods was arrested. Detectives say they think the murder stemmed from a dispute but didn't give any other details. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Baltimore.